thank you to the winners and congratulations, and also thank you to Danibelle Coffee. I have had 6, 7, 8 coffees today. All right, that brings us straight to our next award, sponsored by Think Smart Software, and we're going to be joined by Andrew and Jared.
Just Jared?
Oh, Andrew's not here. There you go. Do you want to take that one for us?
Thank you so much.
Tell us a little bit about your...
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Yep.
Please. Evening, everybody. Thank you for coming. Thank you all for wearing business casual. I do appreciate it. A lot of you already heard a lot about our company, so I won't go any further into that. We do software for businesses that run classes. I have a philosophy from my swimming background I know is shared by Andrew and the rest of our team, and that is every child deserves a chance to truly excel at something. Right? It can be anything in their life, but they need to be able to given a chance to excel, to take it to the highest level they can. It's great to see so many opportunities for them to do that in so many different ways, things I've never even thought about. So thank you all for providing that service to the children of this country.
Just announce the finalists and then you've got the winner, okay?
That's the final? Oh,
yeah. All right. The award is the best local baby and preschooler activity, 0 to 5 years. And the finalists are...
Beach Safe School Program. Nope, not the right one. Oh, it's a front and back thing again, Buzz. This has been getting us all day.
Where did you put that last page?
Where did I put the last right there?
There we go. Go for it.
Okay, all right. That was our Academy Awards moment, ladies and gentlemen. It's going
to
be fine from
happen.
Now on.
Had to happen.
Fine. Okay. All right, there we go. All right. We've got Amanda's Pyjama Drama.
And Baby Ballet Tasmania. Danibelle's Musicadium.
Messy Me.
And the Little Gym.
Big time. Thank you.
And the award for best local baby and preschool activity 0 to 5 years is Baby Ballet Tasmania. Congratulations.
Well, we're Baby Ballet Tasmania, and on behalf of Michelle Williams, the owner of Baby Ballet Tasmania, I'd like to thank Think Smart Software and Danibelle Coffee for, and Elise as well, for putting on this wonderful event and the conference today. We provide children 18 months to 5 years with ballet classes, depending on what they're interested in. They love to twirl, they love to dress up in their tutus, and it's for girls and boys, and we're so passionate about being able to provide such a wonderful opportunity for kids in Tasmania and dance in general. So thank you very much.